Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, how's life? Welcome to my channel and now you're watching BTS Back to School with Eva. Okay, in this video, as you can see that my previous video is talking about how to practice your English using dubbing. And in this video, I will talk the whole things that you need to do while you want to practice your speaking using dubbing.
Watch your favorite English movie, pick the best part you want to practice, read a script, and read aloud. Imitate how the speaker is speaking.
Before that, I'd like to introduce myself. I'm Eva Baujia and I'm a student of English Education Department and also I'm a teacher, English teacher. So in this channel, I'd like to share my experience when I'm learning and teaching English. And maybe I will share some of my hobbies. Okay, so without any further ado, let's get started.
Flash is the fastest guy in there. You need something done, he's on it.
I hope so. We are really fighting the clock and every minute counts. Wait, they're all sloths?
Are you saying that because he's a sloth, he can't be fast? I thought in Zootopia, anyone could be anything. Flash, Flash, 100-yard dash. Buddy, it's nice to see you.
Nice to see you, too.
Hey, Flash, I'd love you to meet my friend. Darlin, I've forgotten your name.
Officer Judy Hopp, CPD, how are you?
I am doing just
fine?
As well as I can be. What?
Hang in there.
Can I do?
Well, I was hoping you could run a play
for you.
Well, I was hoping you could
today.
Well, I was hoping you could run a play for us. We are in a really big hurry.
Sure. What's the plate?
29 T
number.
29 THD 03 2 9 THD 03 THD 03 H D 03 D. Mm-hmm. 03 0 3.
Hey, Flash, want to hear a joke?
No!
Sure.
Okay. What do you call a three-humped camel?
I don't know. What do you call a
three-humped camel?
Three-humped camel.
Pregnant.
Very funny, very funny. Can we please just focus on the task?
Hey.
Wait.
Priscilla.
Oh, no!
Yes? Flash?
What? Do. You call
a three-humped camel pregnant. Okay, great, we got it. Please,
humped. Here.
Yes. Hurry.
You.
Thank you. 29 THD 03.
Go.
It's registered to Tundra Town Limo Service. A limo took Otterton, and the limo's in Tundra Town. It's in Tundra Town!
Way to hustle, bud. I love you. I owe you.
Hurry! We gotta beat the rush hour in It's night? Sir, you were going 115 miles per hour. I hope you have a good explanation.
Flash, flash, 100-yard dash.
Nick.
Okay, so that's part of the clip. I will share you my practice. Now I will practice that. Okay, let's practice together. I will also, what is that? Give you the script. You can see in the description below. Jadi kalian bisa lihat scriptnya gitu ya.
Flash is the fastest guy in there. You need something done, he's on it.
I hope so. We are really fighting the clock and every minute counts.
Wait! They are sloths? You said it was going to be quick.
Well, are you saying that because he's a sloth, he can't be fast? Flash, flash, 100-yard dash. Buddy, it's nice to see you.
Nice to see you too.
Hey, Flash, I'd love you to meet my friend. Darling, I've forgotten your name.
Officer Judy Hobbs, GPD, how are you?
I am doing just
fine.
As well as I can be. What? Do.
Well, I was hoping you could
for
write
you
a play.
Today.
Well, I was hoping you. Well, I was hoping you could write a play for us. We are in a really big hurry.
Sure. What's the plate?
290
number.
290HD03.
Hey, Flash, want to hear a joke?
No!
Sure.
What do you call a three-humped camel?
I don't know. What do you call a
three-humped camel?
Three-humped camel.
Pregnant.
Yes, very funny, very funny. Can we please just focus on the task?
Hey,
wait.
Priscilla.
Oh, no.
Yes? Flash?
What? Do.
No. A three-humped camel? Pregnant, okay? We got it.
Humped?
Please just.
Camel. Here.
Yes, everything.
Go. 290SD03.
It's registered to Trinitown Limo Service. A limo to Gardenton and the limo's in a Trinitown. It's in a Trinitown!
Hustle, bud. I love you. I owe you.
Hurry, we're gonna beat a rush hour and it's night?
Sir, you were going 150 miles per hour. I hope you have a good explanation.
Flash, flash, 100 yard dash.
Nick.
Okay, so let's talk about the expressions that Nick and Judy used in that clip. I just found, okay, let me read for you guys. Okay. Flash is the fastest guy in there. You need something done, he's on it. You need something done, he's on it. Means that, kalau misalnya kalian punya sesuatu yang harus cepat diselesaikan, done gitu ya. Jadi, he's on it. Dia yang bisa diandalkan, atau dia yang bisa menyelesaikan tugasnya. And then, let's see the expressions that Judy used is, we are really fighting the clock, every minute counts. We are really fighting the clock, it means we are not fighting the clock, but we are in a really big hurry that we need to do something before a particular time, yeah? Jadi, fighting the clock itu terburu-buru, dikejar waktu gitu. Kalau kita bahasa Indonesianya dikejar waktu, kalau di bahasa Inggris kita bisa pakai ekspresi ini, fighting the clock. Okay, so yeah, itu mungkin beberapa bahasan, cuman dua ekspresi aja, tapi sebenarnya masih banyak lagi, and I will discuss about the rest in another video, okay? And yeah, after this I'll show you the edited video, and then you can practice by yourself.
Flash is the fastest guy in there. You need something done, he's on it. Are you saying that because he's a sloth, he can't be fast? I thought in Zootopia, anyone could be anything. Flash, flash, 100-yard dash. Buddy, it's nice to see you.
Nice to see you, too.
Hey, Flash, I'd love you to meet my friend. Darling, I've forgotten your name.
I am doing just as well as I can be. What?
Hang in there.
Can I do for you today? Sure. What's the plate number? Two, nine, T, H, D, zero.
Hey, Flash, want to hear a joke?
Sure.
What do you call a three-humped camel?
I don't know. What do you call a three-humped camel?
Pregnant.
Hey, Priscilla.
Yes? Flash?
What? Do call a three-humped camel. Here you go.
Way to hustle, bud. I love you. I owe you. Flash, flash, 100-yard dash.
Nick.
I won't give up, no, I won't give in.
Alright, so that's all for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to support me, guys. Subscribe this channel, like and share this video. I hope that this video will be beneficial for you guys to learn, to practice English with me, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.